good morning guys from Hoi An. I'm in the not so touristy area. As you can see, my beard is very long, I need a shave, and I also would like a bit of TLC on my hairstyle. We are very lucky today because usually they are closed, but we have the owner with us, and he said he's willing to help me out for all of this.
Now in a Tet holiday. Take yeah. holiday chance.
So take holiday is the Chinese New Year, right?
Yes.
There's a beard completely overgrown.
So how short on the top you want?
So I don't want to cut the top because I'm letting it grow. So okay. Just like 0, 1, 2.
Okay.
Like a fade.
Okay.
Nice
you
fade.
Want a high fade or a medium?
I don't know.
Okay.
Up to you.
Okay.
What
I just cut the line last time I cut. Like I follow the line for you. Okay.
Okay.
So for the beer we are blending, fade for the beer.
Yeah.
I do the line new shape for you.
Yeah.
And a little bit clean up here?
Yeah, I think you can trim a lot
trim.
Here.
Okay,
yeah.
Perfect.
And yeah, nice fade here. Yeah.
Okay.
I like that. Okay. Good plan.
So you have a check on the side shot like this, okay?
Yeah, that's really nice.
That's good.
I like
okay.
it.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's good.
Thank you.
A bit more, please. Your nice fish.
this thing.
Okay.
Yeah. It's gonna sting a bit. It doesn't even stick that much. Awesome. And one last thing, can you tell me how much for so hair, beard and shave?
180 everything.
180 down, guys. Okay, awesome. Thank you very
Thank you much.
Pretty lucky because during Tet everything is closed and it's really difficult to find anything open, really, barbers or anything else. So yeah, really happy. The guy was super nice, the owner. He did a really good job. Kind of a, you know, unconventional technique for the shave, but just worked fine. Like, don't have any irritation. It was clean and quick. Yeah, really good job. The only thing I would say is he left me with a bunch of little hairs everywhere, I think, which that's something that I always have a problem with, but I don't know why all the barber shops is the same. Anyway, now I'm gonna go back to the touristy side of Hoi An. But as you can see, I'm in a little park right now and it's pretty quiet. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I really enjoyed this little shave.